650 experience for the mutated crawler. I'm over there. 4,000 for the... Yeah, the, what do you call it? Umber Hulk. I hear my little birdies tweeting away.
Hmm?
You heard me. That casting incantation so does not fit the character. The thing I've been thinking of, I want Corwin to join the party, but she would be a good tank. But who would Corwin replace? Sorry, I have my hand up by my mouth.
Keep watch for ancient tomes or any scrolls that might contain lost arcana.
We might find some here. I'm just worrying. Yeah, we'll replace. I mean, we need Safana as the rogue, unfortunately. And I'm not getting rid of Minsk or Tiny here. That's out of the question. So that leaves McKinn and Viconia. As far as Viconia, I mean, for pure healing, McKinn is killing it. I'm tempted to get rid of Viconia instead. I mean, we got 6 cure light wounds, 6 cure medium wounds, and 3 cure serious wounds? I think that's a lot of healing.
Sweetheart? Right.
Any traps? Obviously, didn't get any loot from these things because they're creatures. For churning butter. Okay, 2 more potions of extra healing, an oil of speed, and a potion of fire resistance. And another one of these amulets we found in. Oh. Too far away.
Yes, fine.
I'm back to normal. Let's rejoin the party, shall we? Look and see who has what. She's got 10. These big potions. We have 4, 2, 2, 3. He was really going through them in that battle. One. And four. Speed. Finally, this bottle of wine can't fit in there yet. That's a potion case. Yet in my potion case, I have bottles of wine. Alright, that's his cloak we have to return. Nothing else here to look at? Or
Right.
Looking around for any, like, question mark thingies, descriptions? No. Alright. Well, we found the end of one passage.
Aye. Sword first.
I hear something or someone walking. It might be these guys, or it might be some undead thing. Wow, so there's actually three tunnels.
Your need. Right.
Oh. Ghasts. Two ghasts and a zombie at the very least.
Yes, yes, dear.
Yeah, yes.
Freedom go for
the
death.
Ice pool. Go for the ice.
Come on.
Now, I don't think these things. I don't think the ghasts have level drain. I think it's the ice thingies, the ice whites or whatever they ice wraiths. I forgot what they are. We'll keep an eye on it. Saving versus death.
This is the end for you.
Here comes 300 pounds of justice!
Suffer the wrath of the arcane!
Those are easy to take care of. Cool, ghast.
You want more?
Die! Die!
What? Sword? Meet evil!
Watch out!
What are we watching out for?
Trouble?
Just checking. No level drain. Alright, we found a bunch of goodies. Rainbow obsidian necklace. Bloodstone ring. Scroll of resist fear. I guess these are things that they held on to in life.
Hey there. Whatever you like.
I like traps being found. if there are any, anyway. Oh! This goes into a new area, look at that. Alright, let's wait on that. I'd rather explore the rest of this section first.
What a simple matter.
What? Yes.
That won't do.
Yes. Yes, I'm Dostorn. Good. I'm Dostorn.
Stop with your Dostorn and follow the group.
Velbo, fair enough.
Yes?
Well, we'll wait here anyway.
You want me?
In a manner of speaking.
Right.
Oh, there's something over here. Broken armor. The iron crisis sweeping across the Sword Coast region seemingly knows no mercy. The suit of armor, once a prized possession, is no longer fit for even a Zvart. Well, 89 gold. At least that didn't go bad. Resume detection. Oh, we found one there. Oh boy. Zombie, ghast.
Sweet, yes, dear.
You want boots on first?
Your name? Yes, dear.
Maybe not lead the charge.
What?
Die. No mercy for those who oppose us!
Hells, I missed!
Critical miss. Wiping out the zombies first.
You're already a ghost.
Alright, so now we got ghouls and two ghasts.
Valets, prepare for thy end!
Trouble? Aye.
Fiend gem and scroll of invisibility.
Yes.
Your life.
Where are you going? Flame dance ring. Okay.
Yes.
Continuing.
Right.
Dead end? Oh. I'm picking this up.
I swim in memories of places such as this. Most unpleasant memories.
Okay, so we found a skull? Chainmail and some kind of magical warhammer. Could this be the remains of the person they seek? I had a feeling she couldn't reach me. Let me pass it down little by little. Here we go. Just a Warhammer plus one.
You want?
Yes.
It looks like it's just a regular skull, not. Didn't say what's his name skull. Forget who we're looking for. The name. Repository of Undeath over there. I see. So we need to find a key for this. Or is it this? I think it's this one.
They called.
Hey there. Yes, dear.
Oh, well, we didn't have to go far, did we?
You want? Yes, dear.
What?
Go for the mutated one. Probably the most dangerous.
Death comes swiftly.
I'd hope so. Oh my god, there's a lot of them.
Yes.
No mercy for those who oppose us.
Oh, she's held now and okay.
What?
It seemed like a good idea at the time. I'm gonna try to keep her alive.
What?
Trouble?
What?
Sweetheart?
Your life will be mine.
Okay.
Aye. Yes? You want boo? Go for the ice boo.
What?
That stings, doesn't it, evil?
Okay. I think one of us knows this anyway, right? By the time we find it, remove paralysis.
Manus, potentis, paro.
Oh, the fireball went off. Like, what the hell? Why was it flying over there? That was interesting. As soon as she was unparalyzed, the fireball went off.
By demand?
Yes, Abel.
Yes?
Do it.
You do it.
I love dungeons. They're usually bursting with gold.
Alright. Yeah, they usually are.
Yes, dear.
Alright, three more potions of healing and another. Well, a potion of infravision. Distribute these evenly, more or less. 10, 10, 8, 8, 9, and 17, because he uses a lot. Really don't have to buy the regular potions for quite a while.
Your need?
Check for traps.
Yes, dear.
Can you hear the flame? Potion of healing. Is this one of those murky ones? Yeah, no. I don't trust those things. Forty regular bullets? What? This collapsed tunnel seems to have been abandoned mid-dig. Several broken and discarded tools protrude from the piles of rock. I guess nothing useful to us.
Trouble? Let's talk more fight!
So I'm wondering how big this repository of undeath is. We've now explored this entire area. Probably rest. If we hang out here, they might bless us. Of course, it'll probably wear off, but maybe they'll cast something else on us. It makes sense to rest your allies anyway. We need our spells replenished. Monsters awaken you from your rest. Zombies.
Sword, me, evil!
Zahar, victory shall be ours!
Yes?
Freedom or death?
Okay, I mean, that was easy enough, but I don't think we got our spells back. No, we didn't. So let's try again. Thanks. Well, no, I'm thinking. They didn't cast anything on us yet, anyway.
All right.
Will they?
You want yes?
No, I guess not. So I guess it's them that I hear walking around. What's it called again? Repository of Undeath. Not just Repository of the Dead, Repository of Undeath. Lovely. Oh, you know what?
What? Sword first!
Fourth level spell.
I am yours to command.
How long does this last? Oh, the effect is only one creature. And only lasts 5 rounds total. Not even per level. That's not very helpful. Alright.
Huh? Sword first!
I was gonna memorize that.
Keep watch for ancient tomes or any scrolls that might contain lost arcana.
Okay, I will. Yeah, I was gonna rest and memorize that, but it's only for one. I mean, we could send Minsk forward, but still, only 5 rounds. Greater Shadow died. Okay. We got experience for just coming in here. Was it from the Greater Shadow dying?
Sword first!
I mean, I don't mind someone else killing. Okay, fog coming.
Yes.
Oh, she is blessed. Oh, because she has this, she has that amulet on. That's pretty cool.
Right.
Oh, Place seems to be pretty big. What's this? Library. Books. Ooh. Tome of Ancient Knowledge. Volume... What number is that? 100-something of the History of the Netherese Empire and a Scroll of Lightning Bolt. Mud and mishandling have rendered this once handsome journal... Volume, sorry. All but unreadable. Judging from those few snippets that remain legible, the book appears to detail...
I love dungeons. They're usually bursting with gold.
Judging from those few snippets that remain legible, the book appears to detail the life of a young boy who would one day rise to become Sorcerer King of the Netherese Enclave, Jixidor. Wait, one. Now these things... Unknown. This massive leather-bound tome is written in some ancient... unknown language beyond your ability to decipher. Inscribed on a small, weathered piece of parchment pressed inside the front cover are words that are at least comprehensible, if not necessarily helpful. Sometimes it is wise to think backwards. I thought it was one of those ability-boosting tomes. Still, Sapphire would want to look at them. Yeah, can't use it as a... Use it as a stat boosting book.
Hey there. Yes, dear.
All right, Scroll of Ghoul Touch. Mortal to Lich Notes. A philosophical treatise on the nature of lichdom. Wow. Let's look at these. Inside a leather folder embossed with the word lich. Actually, I don't want to be interrupted. Yeah, okay, should be good. Inside a leather folder embossed with the word Lich are several pieces of parchment written in a variety of languages, most of them foreign to you. Two sheets are legible, though. The first, written in a spidery hand, reads as follows. To complete the ritual of becoming, the subject's soul must be placed into their desired phylactery, either by the subject or the magician performing the ritual. After the etheric self has been safely stored, the physical changes required by the subject's impending state can begin. Magical energy absorbs much of the body's moisture, skin shrivels and often changes color, giving the subject a corpse-like appearance. The subject may experience some physical or emotional discomfort as the changes take hold, but so long as their spiritual self is bound to its phylactery, there is no danger of it physically perishing. In fact, once the transformation is complete, the subject's continued physical existence can only be ended via the phylactery's destruction. We're going to be fighting a lich now, oh my god. The writing on the second parchment, neater and more easily read, is quite possibly a professional scribe's work, presumably a copy or transcription of another's words. On a matter of phylacteries, the phylactery is simultaneously the source of the lich's greatest power and its greatest, indeed its only, significant physical weakness. Any independent lich should take pains to ensure its phylactery is kept secure at all times. Though not strictly necessary, the transition from mortal to lich is more easily achieved if the item which will store the transformee's soul, i.e. the phylactery, is something with which they are familiar. This is particularly the case in rituals of becoming that are performed by a party other than the one undergoing transformation. And a philosophical treatise on the nature of lichdom. This moth-eaten volume describes the physical, spiritual, emotional, and moral dimensions of the lich in such aggrandizing terms that any conclusions it reaches are dubious at best. A passage underlined in red ink catches your eye. It reads, "For inherent in undeath, and particularly in the state of lichdom, is a reversal of nature's order. The winter, that is, the end of mortal life, is a rebirth for the undead. The autumnal deterioration of life energy that precedes the mortal winter follows the rebirth in undeath, as the fragmenting of mind and body are sewn back together, resulting in a period of illumination during which the undead sees the world in all its brilliant facets. Finally, there is the lich's spring, a season of growing power and vitality that can and will be sustained for an eternity so long as their phylactery and physical vessel endure." I'm getting kind of nervous about fighting this lich now. Who else has got some room? Okay.
Trouble?
Yes.
Oh. Tattered skeletons. And a skeleton archer, oh boy.